Look who I'm watching! My girl Andrea! She finally made it famous! She finally made it on TV! My friend Andrea! She made it on Tosh.0!
Nice to meet you. Are you new?
Yes.
So, how long have you been making bird videos?
A little over a year.
Why?
Because I'm freaky.
Okay. Do you only burp in public?
I burp in a car, I dog, I spit, just everything that's gross with everybody.
Okay.
Barbie Girl is a fetish, it's also comedy, and it's like a mom.
Yes! That's my bitch right there!
I'm good at being a fat girl.
Oh.
You done it, huh?
Do you not eat healthy?
No.
What's your favorite meal?
Pizza.
What kind of quantities are we talking about?
Two mediums.
Yeah. I never understand the deal to buy two mediums. Why not just buy two larges?
Yeah.
Domino's Pizza. Their whole advertising campaign for the past 6 years has been apologizing for how horrible their pizza is. It's a weird strategy. Do you ever say excuse me in your videos?
Sometimes I do, but I don't mean it.
I can't guess your age.
I'm 14.
What?
I'm 29, but 14 in fetish years.
How many fetishes are you into?
Gassy girl. I like foreskin. I like musty boys.
Oh.
For sure.
Okay.
Musty boys.
Sorry to just blow over that blowjob bar.
My greatest burps are the ones that make my eyes roll back.
You nasty girl! That's not ladylike!
Yeah.
We can do it together.
That was music.
That made sense. You were born a boy?
Yeah.
Does that take away some of the allure of being such an amazing burper? People are like, well, of course you're such a good burper, because most born females aren't good burpers. Would you say that's true?
The hormones have taken every testosterone out of my body, so these are girl burps.
Have you had a...
If I did, then I wouldn't be a fetish.
Have you ever thought of maybe having the surgery so that you could get into the queefing fetish?
If I had somebody to pay for it, yeah.
Kiki!
Are you dating that? Can I talk
about that? I'm married. Go on.
Was she born a woman?
Maybe.
Okay, that's not, sometimes I don't know what questions I ask are inappropriate. If you don't want to share that, that's fine.
Well, let's just say it's beef, but it smells like fish. Yeah.
That is disgusting. Any of the handmaids wearing this like this? Nasty bitch! Nasty bitch!
You nasty bitch!
Consider going back to Arby's. That sounds good, doesn't it? Oh, I miss Arby's. God damn you, Gilead. Who is that gross guy that allows you to burp in his mouth in your videos?
My ex-boyfriend. If you want to get back with me, so he'll say he'd do anything for me.
That was so freaking hot. What gross is you?
You nasty girl! That's not ladylike! Yeah, she made it. She made it on TV, my girl Andrea.
Yeah, because it went viral, the clip, and I was burping on groceries, on boxes, but the internet took it as I was tampering with food, getting my germs all over it.
Oh, I was having to look at it that way. Wait, but just talking over groceries is going to get your germs and stuff.
You don't eat the box.
Yeah. You get it? Let me check my list. Unlabeled juice. I need a couple potatoes. Grab one more thing from my commander and get out of here.
Awesome. Jeez.
Now the Trader Joe's is carrying the new flaming hot Doritos. Just make sure you wash your hand before you get your commander handy. Learn that the hard way. Quick, you have to come with me. I'm with the Resistance. We're sneaking you across the border to Canada.
Canada?
Yeah, you'd rather be on the wall.
Yeah, my girl finally made it on TV. She's getting up there. Yeah. Now it's going to be my turn next time to be on TV. All right.